Yo. Ready to go? Yeah, let's do this.
There's a Legiana in the ancient forest, and nobody knows why. I rounded up all the eyewitness data available. Follow me. Legiana tracks. No mistake, it's really here. Does the forest seem off to you today? Let's keep going. It feels a little weird now that the Elder Crossing investigation's done. It's exciting too, though. I wonder what comes next. It's so quiet. What gives? I haven't seen so much as a bug. Where are the birds? Maybe something's got them all spooked? Those tracks were headed west, partner. Wonder if the next investigation is gonna be super long, too. I know I plan to stay here for at least another decade. They say the Elder Crossings happen once every 10 years, right? We can't really call our investigation complete if we don't stick around to see for ourselves. Pretty sure the First Fleet has the same idea. No Aptanoth either. Looks like we're heading in the right direction. It's gotta be up ahead. Plus, that gives me time to, I've got my own little investigation to do. That's part of why I wanted to come to the New World in the first place. Ooh, which reminds me. You never told me what your reason was. Hold on. Looks like we're close. Guess story time will have to wait. Legiana tracks here too. What is that?
Now that everyone's here, let us begin. We have a serious topic to discuss. As such, I've assembled the Fleet Masters, along with the First Fleet Field Team. I'm sure that you are all aware by now. Director, please...
Gladly, sir. Firstly, as is why they've begun either something or...
Beyond the sea.
Commando?
Ha!
Javanita!
It's not just you, Commander.
Good. Now I hereby declare we focus all available resources on investigating this Legiana issue. Effective immediately.
Oh, now we're talking!
Commander, sir. We were thinking that if we follow the migrating Legiana, we should be able to discover somewhere to land. Like a new island, even.
So, we go by ship. Or, better yet...
Something a little more stimulating. Air travel.
Yes. The Third Fleet's airship would allow us to spot the best landing area and help us get an idea of the surroundings. That settles it, then. I'll be choosing who to dispatch. But I need you to stay and watch over everyone here. I'll need hands from the Provisions and Technology Divisions. We'll need your... And you two. Tell your fleet to ready themselves. Once your preparations are complete, assemble at the Council Table. We may not know what lies out there, but that's no reason to falter. Just like the star-guided youth of Le... Good luck, everyone. And may the Sapphire Star light your way. All right, then. Dismissed.
It's time for the next big step. Head to the Council Table when you're ready.
Okay. Well, off you go. Okay. Get going.
She's with the Fleet Master. They're outside.
You're certain?
Yes. The clouds were headed in the same direction as the Legiana. The wind was blowing toward the northwest that day, so... Hey!
Prepared? Fair wind, just like the Fifth's banner. Luck's on our side.
Yeah, I can't wait to get started.
Anything yet?
I can't see anything in this fog.
We didn't come all the way out for nothing. We must keep looking.
Agreed.
Hey. Legiana, huh? And we have no idea where they're going?
Heard some kind of rumor about an island.
Yeah? That'd be pretty exciting, huh?
The currents are getting worse. Hold on tight.
Yeah. Partner! I'm all right. But more importantly, look!
That is no island.
You're right. It's a landmass.
It's too dangerous to continue.
But we're almost there.
We must regroup. You two, inside.
Let's go. Lead the way. We'll find a place for the ship to land. This snow, and it's freezing. We can't stay out in this cold. Let's set up camp before we freeze to death. We can change into something warmer while we're at it. The commander procured some cold weather gear for us. But it's still so cold. This place is something else. Let's start looking for a good spot to land the airship. The ground's uneven here. Watch your... Watch your step. Out of these peppers to beat the cold. Looks like it opens up a bit ahead. Let's slip through here. Legiana tracks. They are here. Those tracks look like fin marks. I remember seeing ones just like it in the New World. Definitely large monster tracks. I think we found our first tracks. Right.
Will warm your core, making you invulnerable to the climate's harsh effects. It has healing properties too.
If you get hit by the Baotodus' snow attack, you'll be afflicted with ice blight. If you can break its leg fins.
Perfect time for a nice hot drink.
Might be able to avoid ice blight.
Thank you.
This looks like the perfect place to land.
Nice work. Base is coming along the way.
The Legiana, they're here?
Yes, we found their tracks. There's no mistaking it.
We'll need to ramp up this investigation. For now, let's get our base camp up and running. Assemble at the council table. We need to talk things over.
Yes, sir. Exciting!
Freezing.
Let me thank you again for the good work you did on reconnaissance. The location you found was perfect. Now that we've laid the groundwork, we need to shore up our defenses before we can ramp up our... I've already made an urgent requisition to Astera for construction materials. The transport is prepared to sail here in a few days' time. But of course, this is uncharted territory. And there's no guarantee that the landing point is quite a distance from...
Celiana? That's...
Now then, I trust you to... Don't let your guard down. And don't forget your cold weather...
Our first priorities are setting up base and securing that supply route.
What's up?
How are you doing? Hey.